Hello everyone, today we'll be learning a hanging clock and we are taking this MDF base to create it. First of all, we'll start with priming it with gesso. It's important to prime your MDF with gesso. So this is a small gesso which comes in kit. And we'll take a flat brush. Now we are back. And we'll calculate resin for this base. First of all, we'll need a weighing scale, disposable cup. Today we are gonna using ultra pepox resin, and we'll start with adding our resin. As this is a very small 6-7 inch base, we will be needing very minimal quantity of resin. Today we are gonna take 30 ml of resin and 15 ml of hardener. For part B, 15 ml of hardener, which makes the total 45 ml, and that would be sufficient for our base. Take a stick and mix it up. Mix it up for genuine 2-3 minutes. Make sure all the resin and hardeners are blended nicely. All the sides and bottom. Rise up your base with some paper cups, or you can use pyramid risers. We can use leveler to check the level. The bubbles should be in the center of your base, so make sure that it's there. Now we'll separate resin into cups and mix it into colors. I'm using my used cups. Resin is completely dry, they are usable. So I'm adding almost three-fourths of my resin into one cup. And today we'll be using white color, white opaque pigment. Take a pinch of white color and we'll mix it in our resin. Mix it nicely. Now we'll pour it on our clock. So this is a thick viscosity resin, and it will not drip from the sides. Spread it up. Our base is completely covered, it's white. Now pop it up. We will be using special gold pearl pigment. This is our favorite to use. Just sprinkle it. Not much. Very small lines. To blend it up, we'll be using heat tool. Cover it and leave it to dry for the next day. Hello guys, we are back at day 2 of our resin clock. So the resin has been dry. Now this is not a normal clock. We'll be making and adding some flags over it. So these are the flags printed on a sticker, so that we can stick them up. So these are done on sticker paper. One by one we'll stick them up. If you are making a regular clock and you do not want to stick the stickers, you can just avoid this step. are 0.5 inch numbers which we can stick. Now we'll mix up our resin. This is the resin we are using today.